Want to learn how to customize your mixer profile? In this video right here, I'm going to show you exactly how to customize your mixer channel so you can stand out. Let's dive in. What's going on? It's your boy Santana with Lions Among Sheep, where I bring you guys the best streaming tips and tricks. If it's your first time here and you want to learn how to grow and improve your stream and personal brand, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you can be notified when I upload a new video every single Tuesday. So many Mixer streamers take this part of their channel for granted, and it's one of the key elements to grow on Mixer. It allows your audience to know who you are, what your stream is about, and it's also one of the main things that Mixer looks at when they're reviewing partnership applications. So follow along with this video and take the time to do this right. So the first thing we want to do is we want to go ahead and add an actual Mixer picture on your profile. So to do this, access your broadcast dashboard. On the left-hand side, you want to select Customize. And here on the right, you're going to see it says Avatar. Now, the recommended size is 512 by 512. So we're going to use a free software called Canva. And you can find the link in the description below to go ahead and create our Mixer picture. So once you're on Canva, you want to go ahead and create an account or log in if you already have one. Once you're logged in, you want to select Create a Design. Custom dimensions, and we want to input 512 by 512, which is recommended by Mixer. Once you're here on the left-hand side, you want to select upload, and you want to go ahead and select and upload an image of yourself, which is preferred. And I have one here of me already. You want to drag it over, drop it in there, and now you want to select publish and download. Download your image. And while this is downloading, now you can go ahead and go to Mixer, click on upload an image, and you simply want to go ahead and upload the image that we just simply created. Adjust it to your liking, and then select upload, and now you have a Mixer picture on your actual profile. So the next thing we want to focus on is your social thumbnail and your offline banner image. So access your broadcast dashboard. On the left-hand side, select Customize. And here on the right side, you're going to see your social thumbnail. Now, this is the image that you're going to see when you're sharing your stream on sites like Twitter or Facebook. So you can see here the recommended size is 405 by 230. So you can come to Canva, type in the recommended dimensions, and start creating that actual image. Now, your next one is going to be your channel background. Now, this one is not really seen, but you can use a stock Mixer image just like me just to have something there. The one I really want to spend the most time on is your offline image, as this contributes to the actual growth and what people see when you're not online. There are three key things you want to include: your social media, your schedule, your logo or your brand, or something to reflect your stream. And so this can be easily created inside of Canva. You can see the recommended size is 1280 by 720. So you can come to Canva, select Create Design, Custom Dimensions, type in 1280 by 720, Create Design. You can type in offline, select one of the free images here, and now you can just simply go ahead and customize things to your liking, have the social media, and now the only thing you need to add on here is your actual schedule. So how do we go ahead and do that? You come to text, add a heading, and here you can add your schedule as you see fit. So let's say, for example, you do Monday, Wednesday, Friday, you know what I mean, from 2 to 6 p.m. You can type that there, and then you can simply move it and now customize everything just by simply clicking on it and making the adjustments. Once you've completed this actual image, added the creativity that you want, your colors, your images, whatever the case may be, you simply want to download it. And once you download it, you want to go ahead and select upload, and now that image is there. So the next thing we want to discuss is your actual channel intro and your social media profiles. So we want to go ahead and access your broadcast dashboard, and then you want to come to the left-hand side and select customize. Now here at the top, you're going to see information. Now your channel intro, you want it to be something very short, maybe 2 to 3 sentences describing what your channel is about. And then on the bottom, you see where it says your social profiles. These are the social medias that you want to showcase on your Mixer channel so that way your viewers can follow you on these other channels. So you want to use channels that you're actively active on. Don't add channels that you don't regularly use. So for example, I've added Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. These are the channels that I am active on. So to simply add them, you want to click the plus symbol. And since I already had these added, they're not going to appear here. But let's say, for example, you have a SoundCloud. You simply just want to put the link of the social profile there and select save. And once you hit save, now the social profiles are going to appear on your actual channel. So take a moment, think about your channel intro, and think about the social media profiles you want to display that you're active on. So before we move forward, go ahead and comment below with your Mixer channel so I can go ahead and check it out. So now we're going to dive into the main aspect of customizing your Mixer profile, which is your channel description. So go ahead and go to your broadcast dashboard. On the left-hand side, select Customize. And now here you're going to see the channel description section. So the key things you want to incorporate in your channel description is an About section, your actual schedule, your chat rules, your donation, your social media, and your merch or anything that you're going to be promoting. These are the things that Mixer looks for when they're reviewing partnership applications. Now that you know the key elements that you must have in your channel description, how do we go ahead and design the actual panels for the description? So there's three ways that we can go ahead and do this. We can use Canva, which is the free tool we've been using throughout this video. You can go to Nerd or Die, and the link will be in the description, to get the free panels made. Or you can use Brian, which is the guy who designed my overlays, my panels, and his email will be in the description below, where you can reach out and ask him for any custom work that you actually want. So I'm going to break down these two additional steps here for you. So under Canva, you can come to Create a Design, and you want to create, you want to make this 320 by 85. You want to select Create a Design. And this is going to be very simple. You don't need to get very complicated. You want to use your color schemes. So we simply want to go ahead and let's say we're going to create a chat rules panels. So I simply want to come to elements, right? I want to go ahead and select, let's say, for example, I want to select the square. I'm just going to drop this square in here. And we'll just make it very, very simple. Do not complicate things. We'll make this black. Let's say I want the background to be yellow. We'll make it yellow. And then all we simply want to do is, let's say we want to add some text. So we'll click text and we'll type in chat rules. We'll type in chat rules. Now this is way too big. I like to use the font called Oswald. It's very easy to read. Use that. And now you can go ahead and drag this, put chat rules. And now let's say, for example, I want an icon here. I can go to elements. I can type in social. Let's say I type in social, and let's say I want to use this. I can go ahead and click this, add it in here. And now simply I've simply created an actual panel for actual Mixer. So now let's say this is the panel we want to use. I want to go ahead and click download. And now I've downloaded that actual panel, and you can go ahead and delete this, and you can make this say social and download that and make every single panel look exactly the same. So that way it's within brand and you can just change this icon and change the actual text. Now, if you want to use Nerd or Die, it's another way to be able to use it. You want to come to their website. Once again, the link is in the description. You want to come to resources, free resources, Twitch Panel Maker. Now, although using this for Mixer, you still can use this free tool. And simply, you can select the actual color that you want the left to be. You can select the color you want on the left. You can select the color of your actual text. And this can be chat rules. You can select the actual icon, the size of the actual text. And then you simply want to go ahead and name the file. Let's say chat rules. And select download. Now, where it says add padding, I always leave that as yes. That way, when you add text under this panel, it's not so close together. and then you simply select download, and now we've downloaded our actual panels completely free using Canva and using Nerd or Die. And of course, if you want something a little bit more custom, feel free to reach out to Brian. His email's in the description below, and he'll help you out with creating some custom panels for your actual channel. So to go ahead and add the actual panels that we created onto your actual channel description, you want to come and select Edit. Once you select Edit, you want to come and select here this little image icon. And that's going to allow you to add an image. However, the only way to add this image to your description is by having an actual link. So I'm going to show you right now how you can go ahead and upload the actual image and acquire this link that you need for Mixer. So we're going to use a free website called Flickr, and the link is going to be in the description below. And you want to go ahead and create an account, or if you already have one, simply go ahead and log in. So I'm going to go ahead and get logged in here. And once I'm logged in, I want to go ahead and select this little cloud icon to upload the images that we created. So I'm going to go ahead and click upload, and I'm going to go ahead and upload the actual chat rules that we went ahead and created. And once you've uploaded, select upload photo, select upload. And now we want to go ahead and click on the actual image. So you want to click on the image, and here you're going to see a down arrow. You want to select this here. You want to click view all sizes. And now the best way to get the link is you want to right click and say open image in new tab. Once you open up image in new tab, at the top bar in the URL, there's going to be a link. You want to simply copy that link. You want to come back to Mixer, and you simply want to paste that link in. And now the image is now here. And you simply just repeat and duplicate the actual process to add those additional panels on there. Now, you may be wondering, what are these blue links here? Now, in order for you to add links to your actual Mixer profile, let's say, for example, I want to make Mixer.com clickable. You want to highlight it, and you want to click this little infinity sign here. And now you want to go ahead and type in the URL, which is Mixer.com, and select OK. And now this link is actual clickable. Once you're done adding your panels and adding your links and your description and your bio and filling out everything that you need, you simply want to select save. And now your channel description has been updated. And now you've officially completed 100% your profile for Mixer, giving you the best opportunity to stand out. Now that you know how to customize your Mixer channel, how do you improve and grow? I've created a Mixer streaming checklist with some handy tips to get you started off on the right track. The link to download the checklist is below. If you like this video, please let me know by liking it below, subscribe, and share it with a fellow streamer, and comment below with helpful if this video helped you. I'll see you guys next week. You know the motto, hustle, live, repeat.